Today we are going to discuss the steady state approximation for different type of reaction. Now, just we have given a reaction A plus V that gives you 2C and this is further converted into D. Here it is given that steady state approximation is applied on C. Now, first of all, in such type of reaction, what we have to see? We have to see that what is the intermediate. Okay, here we see that in first step this C is formed and here it is consumed. If here we will see that overall reaction will become like this, A plus V that gives you D. So in such type of reaction rate depends upon the slowest step. Here this one is the slowest step, therefore rate of reaction, that is formation of D, will equals to K2 into A into C. Now here they are in equilibrium, therefore on applying equilibrium condition K is equals to K1 over K minus 1, that is square of concentration of product divided by concentration of reactant. This, so here C square is equals to K into A into B, that is C is equals to K power 1 by 2, A power 1 by 2 and V power 1 by 2. This is equation 2. Because we have to write overall rate of reaction in terms of A and V. So what we will do? We will substitute the value of C in equation 1. Then the rate of reaction will become K2 equals to A power 1 by 2, V power 1 by 2, K power 1 by 2. K2 and K are constant. So we will multiply them. K2 into K power 1 by 2, A power 1 by 2. A power 3 by 2 and V power 1 by 2. Now we will just see that with respect to A, order of reaction is 3 by T. Now in the given condition it is given that on doubling the concentration of A. So when we substitute A equals to 2A, it will becomes 2 power 3 by 2, A power 3 by 2 and V power 1 by 2. So 2 power 3 by 2 is equals to 2 into 2 power 1 by 2. So correct option is option number 4.